All right, today I'm gonna go through my closet a little bit because I don't know, I might be going to Boston. We'll see. I have like all of like I kicked myself out of the young professionals poetry slam because I just noticed that it said young, and it took me like 24 hours. So sorry about that. So I had to kick myself out. So I don't know. This one's kind of okay, but it's kind of old fogey. Isn't it? It's kind of old fogey, so I think I'm gonna cancel it. So I'm gonna go through my clothes today. We'll see if this is what I put into my luggage. I just found out the luggage is 24 maximum on the length of the suitcase. So it's a confusing for me because if we're going to be specific, 24 for most luggage, the little tinies goes to the end of the luggage and doesn't include the wheels. So if they're going with the one that doesn't include the wheels, then that's okay. That's okay. It's possible. But once they include the wheels also, oh my gosh, there's no space for clothes to go in. You know what I mean? So it's ridiculous. It's almost like go if a forced purchase, you know, like we have to buy clothes there. And I don't want to do that. So that's ridiculous. So yeah, so I'm going through, and I have a lot of old fogey type clothes. What am I wearing here? Yeah, old fogey. Oh my gosh, what is this one? This is just sweaters, a lot of sweaters. Now this is really green and atrocious, I think, on me, but I can get away with it for a moment. Gosh, I don't know. It's all right. It's all right. Maybe. It's cold there, isn't it, in Boston? I don't have to go. I don't have to go, but I haven't had any other offers. Right. Now this one. Oh gosh, this is. No, I don't think so. No. Getting rough. Yeah, because these are so like classical. These are like the classic, you know, wear your sweater to breakfast or whatever type of deal. They're kind of what do you call it? They're not very sexy, put it that way. Yeah. All right. And then all my other clothes are black. So this is no good. This is no good at all. I have this one. It says Sarah, Arizona. Now this, from a distance, just looks scraggly, doesn't it? Gosh dang it. It's kind of pretty. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not happy with my drawing. Yesterday, I made the Tiberian trance, and it's awful. It's awful. It's just sad. I'm just unhappy with it. I haven't been drawing at all lately. And I bounced in the stilo, the real sharp pen. Now, when you're bouncing in with those real sharp pens, I'll show you. There's no escape. There's no escape because it's the pen and ink. I mean, so once you put it down on the paper. So yeah. You get a little bit of leeway with if you start with what is it, the colored pencils? Yeah, the colored pencils. But I'm having a desperate time sharpening them. I am going through like major portions of the pencil, so I'm destroying the tips of them, and so I'm kind of bummed out because these are my only pencils. And I didn't bring the blue. I don't have the blue. I don't have. There's a lot of colors I'm missing here, so I'm a little limited. But yeah. Gosh dang it, gosh dang it. Yeah. I guess the deal is you have to have those. They're electric, the electric kind, or the manual. But even then, it has to fit the pencil exactly. And I just feel like they're falling apart. They're falling apart in this section. every single time I go through it. And I have two different sharpeners. Yeah, I have this one here, which is this one. A lot of these are for makeup pencils. Luggage or something. And then I have another one. Oh, gosh, it's terrible. Absolutely terrible. It was a Hauschka. Now, the Hauschka one, it works for some of them, and then the other one works for the other, but it's still shredding them. So I'm ruining my pencils here. So I've ruined that meetup, the Young Professionals group, today because I'm in such a, like, what, young, get the heck out of here, what? I don't care if there's 1,000 people attending. I shouldn't have joined it. So anyway, so yeah, I'm a little bit in a grumpy mood today. Well, anyhow, so I'm like I said, I'm going through my wardrobe and I'm trying to make it look a little bit better. Cause, gosh dang it. Yeah, how do you put all the clothes in there? I have blazers. This is a toughie. This is a toughie to put the clothes in the actual suitcases. Or suitcase, just for a carry-on, you know? Just for a carry-on. Yeah. Anyway, so that's where I am today. And, grum grum. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway.